you'd have told me there was going to be an autonomous machine in a quarry 20 or 30 years ago, I'd have looked at you like you were out of your mind. Everything comes from a quarry. The water purifications, foods we eat, clothes we wear, the houses we live in, to the roads that we drive on. It's a part of our everyday lives. I'm Russell Hatfield, and I manage a quarry in Las Vegas. 20 years ago, we were probably pushing 120 tons an hour, and today we're mining 350 tons an hour to 375. The demand has really grown. We run 24/7. We run like on a four-shift basis. The larger the quarry, there's many new challenges: safety, employment, and training. Finding skilled labor is very challenging today. I mean, it doesn't seem like there's any vocational schools that teach it. To be able to run and see a machine and be able to operate it from my desk will eliminate the training, eliminate safety factors. You want everybody to go home safe. It's going to increase productivity out in the mine and give me more time to be more creative of what we need to do in the future. The truck and autonomy will run 24/7. You don't have to shut down. You don't need to stop for a break. It frees up the operator. And again, that's where I mean you'll get that growth and that extra help to keep moving forward. Autonomy is the future, and I'm ready for it.